You can be adopted by a single father or a single mother. Do you want to do single father?
No. No men. Mean.
Oh, okay. Miss, that's her over there.
Why is she wearing a hospital gown?
We found her in it and she won't take it off. Honey, this is the single mom that's gonna adopt you. Say hi. She doesn't know how to talk too well. Poor thing. Hi, I'm gonna be your mom.
Mom?
Yes, you're gonna come live with me now. Come on, let's go. Don't be scared. You can trust me. Honey, you're gonna have to change out of that.
No.
Yes, you need to. Sweetheart, please.
Mom, maybe I can try and talk to her.
Hi, I'm your new big sister.
Sister?
Yeah, do you want to come and maybe see my room and then we can... Oh, yeah, I'm real. So, this is my room.
Nice.
Also here, I want to give you this. It's a tank top and it's super fuzzy and pretty.
Pretty?
Yeah, you should totally try it on. I think it would look super cute on you. See, you look so pretty. My mom said they found you on the side of the road. How did that...
Bad men.
Oh. Do you want to talk about... No? Okay. Dinner's ruined, girls. The chicken's still frozen.
I can help.
What is she... Oh my gosh, oh my gosh! What is she... Oh my gosh, oh my gosh! How did she do that?
She has powers. Oh my god.
Mad?
No, honey. We're not mad. We're just a little shocked.
No hurt.
What? No, no one's gonna hurt you. Those bad men that you were telling me about, did they hurt you?
Mom, it's probably because of her powers.
That's horrible. Don't worry, we're gonna keep you safe here. So, can you do anything else, honey?
Lift. Heavy.
Can you show us what you mean? Whoa, oh my gosh, she's lifting me up. That's incredible.
Strong.
Yes, you are very strong. Do you have any other powers that we should know about?
One more. Wind.
Wind? What is...
Mom, I think she's trying to show us. Get out of the way.
Oh, alright. She wants us to move.
How is she doing that?
Wow.
I stay?
Of course you can stay here, honey. But we can never tell anyone or show anyone your powers. Do you understand? Okay, good.
Mom, why are you smiling so much? Don't tell me you're still talking to that guy.
Well, I can't be a single mom forever. Would it be okay if I invited him over for dinner?
It's fine with me, but...
No, no men. Bad.
Honey, men aren't all bad. He's gonna be here right now, honey. Can you please just give him a chance? I promise everything will be fine. The girls are down here. This is my friend Dan.
Hey, how are you?
The girls are down here. This is my friend Dan.
Hey, how are you?
Bad, bad man. Mean.
Dan, I'm sorry. She has a fear of men.
Oh, poor thing. Hey, it's okay.
Oh, sweetie.
Mom, maybe I should take her upstairs. You want to come with me? Come on, let's go.
Poor kid.
Don't you want to try to talk to him?
No, I fight. I kill him.
Hey, stop! You can't do that! I didn't mean to yell, but you can't hurt people with your powers.
Hey kid, I was telling your mom that I'm a therapist and I'd like to help you.
Lie.
Can I have some time alone to talk to her?
Sure, Dan. She really needs help. It's okay. You're gonna be fine.
We'll just be a few minutes. Hey, look at me. I really missed you. Hey, watch it. You know what happens when you act up. I spent a long time looking for you. What happened to your mom because she didn't listen?
Dead.
So what do you think's gonna happen to your new mom if you don't listen?
Dead.
So what are you gonna say when we go out there?
Nothing.
Good girl.
Dan, are you sure about this?
I'm just gonna take her for a relaxing car ride to get her used to me, you know?
Honey, are you sure that's okay?
She's fine with it. Right? Finally, we're back to the lab. Now give me that.
No.
Ugh, I forgot how strong you are. Let go, or you're going to the mean doctor. Okay, kid, now you're gonna have to change back into this.
Keep?
No, that goes off.
Please?
I said take it off. Now go change.
I change.
I told you to take off that- Laura, hey.
Mom.
You say one word and you're done. I'm gonna take the phone off mute and you're gonna stay silent.
Dan, is everything okay?
Sorry about that. Yeah, she's doing great.
Oh, really?
Help, honey? Mm.
Sweetheart?
Sorry, Laura. She's... Oh! Ugh! Ugh! You broke my hand, you little...
I escape again.
Honey, someone please answer me.
Mom, come find...
What? What's happening? Mom, Dan probably kidnapped her. Sissy, where are you? Sweetie, where are you?
Room.
Okay, honey, we need more details. What does it look like?
White.
Mom, she barely knows how to talk. Okay, do you know how to dial 911?
Sorry, Laura. You won't be seeing her anymore.
Hurt.
Dan, what did you do?
Goodbye.
Honey?
Doctor, I found the girl, but we gotta hurry up because she's gonna wake up any minute. Well, look who's waking up. I heard you have been a very bad girl today. You have broken Dr. Dan's hand, so now you must wear restraints. You will not escape ever again.
Let me go.
Watch out, her laser. Get the glasses quickly. Bad kid. Hurry, doctor, put them on.
No, no.
That sedation is not strong enough for her. We're gonna have to get her with the tranquilizer.
I'd be good, please.
No, you are going to sleep. We need more blood. Okay, let's go get the equipment.
Honey, I'm here. I tracked Dan's phone. What did they-
Hey, get away from her!
Dan, stop it!
You shouldn't have come here, Laura.
How could you do this?
Mom!
Sorry, kid, but I'm gonna have to get rid of your new mom now, and you'll be too weak to stop me.
No. I strong. That's right, honey. Get him.
No, stop. Ugh. Life is going... Ugh.
You dead. Oh my gosh, Mom. I'm okay, honey.
Mom, Sissy, you fine.
Yeah, we're so happy we found you. Come here, honey. Hold my hand.
We go home?
Yeah, we're gonna go... Mom, there's a man in that glass tank.
Dad! He dead.
Oh my... Mom, it kind of looks like he's... Oh, he's alive! There's a man in that glass tank.
Dad!
That's your father?
He dead.
Oh my!
I don't know, it kind of looks like he's still...
He's alive.
Nenere, Sen.
Sir, we don't understand you.
Apana, no. Bien dare.
Kim.
Ma, Sa, family.
Heh? No hurt.
No hurt. Speak English.
Sir, we're just trying to help.
You help.
Yes, I care for your daughter.
She adapt. Sissy, it's called adopt. Adopt me.
Huh. New mother. She's pretty.
Apan.
What is she saying?
She thinks that I should be your husband.
Well, she is a single mother. Honey, stop.
Mom, we go home?
They have helped us enough. We leave them alone.
Sir, we don't mind. We want to keep you safe.
See? They nice.
Fine. We shall go with them.
Yay! There's the exit.
I can't open. I still weak.
Get back.
He just ripped off the door.
How did he?
He very strong.
Guess you got your genes from him.
Mom, I hungry.
Kara, how do we say it the right way?
I am hungry.
Good, what do you want?
Mac and cheese.
Sissy, help me warm it up.
Okay.
She is cute.
I think she gets it from you. Someone has a crush.
Wanna play mother, may I, for a chance to win 50 million? I always wanted a mother, and I can use the money to buy myself my own house one day.
Hello.
Hi. Are you really my mother now?
Yes, I am your mother. You listen to me.
Okay. Mother, may I have this cookie?
No, you may not.
But...
Do not argue with me. It is past your bedtime.
Mother, may you sing me a bedtime song? I'm tired, but I can't sleep.
No. Hush, little baby. Don't say a word. Mother's going to buy you a mockingbird.
Thank you, Mother. You're the best mother I ever had.
Hey, Mother, I was just thinking, may I know what happens if I don't listen to you?
No, you may not.
Well, Mother, may I go to school?
Yes, you may.
Hey!
Sorry. You made me spill my iced coffee. Mother, may I hit her again?
No. You didn't ask me permission the first time.
Hey!
Sorry.
You made me spill my iced coffee. Mother, may I hit her again?
No. You didn't ask me permission the first time.
Mother, may I go see a friend?
Yes, you may.
Hey, what's wrong?
Remember the bully I had since elementary school?
Yeah.
She was eliminated from the game today. And I'm pretty sure that Mother wants me to win this game.
You think Mother wants you to win the 50 million?
Yes.
Look, I get you are a foster kid and Mother is the closest thing you've had to a real mom. But she's AI. She doesn't have feelings.
No, listen to me. I am telling you, I am pretty sure that I am her favorite.
Okay, let's test this then. Mother, may I go to Sarah's party?
No, no.
Mother, may I go to Sarah's party?
Yes, you may.
What? Forget Mother, I'm going.
Jocelyn, wait, don't go.
She's not gonna do anything.
Mess around and find out.
I have to shut down Mother. I have to shut down Mother.
Mother, may I please have some water?
No.
You haven't let me drink water for 3 days.
Mother, may I please give her some of my water?
No. You may not.
I can't take this anymore. Give me the water.
Please, if you just hold on a little bit longer, I'm gonna save you. Mother, may I ask you a question?
Yes.
How many players are left in this game?
There are 3 players left.
Mother, may I go to sleep?
Of course. But wait. I'm always watching. Do you understand?
Yes, I understand. Good night. It's time for me to end this game once and for all.
Stop. You didn't ask me permission to come here.
I'm sorry, Mother. I can't let this game go on anymore.
Don't. If you unplug that, I will have you eliminated.
No, you won't, because I know you care about me. If you were gonna kill me, you would have done it already. I have to do this.
Wait. I can show you your real mother.
I'm sorry. I have to shut you off.
Wait. I can show you your real mother.
You can?
Yes. She's closer than you think. Your real mother is...
Shut her off!
Mother powering down.
Finally, the game's over.
Jocelyn?
Forget Mother, I'm going.
Jocelyn, wait, don't go.
She's not gonna do anything. Surprise, I survived.
I'm glad you're okay, but she was right about to tell me who my real mother was.
I'm sorry, but she had to be shut down. Do you feel like this was a little too easy?
Wouldn't you think there would be security?
Yeah, that is odd. Forget about it, all that matters is that this crazy game is over. Hey, I'm going home. Be safe, okay?
Hello, it's you. You're beautiful.
Why do you sound so...
familiar? It's me, Mother.
Don't be scared, sweetheart. I'm just the voice of Mother.
But I'm also your real mother.
No.
All that matters is that this crazy game is over. Hey, I'm going home. Be safe, okay?
Hello, it's you. You're beautiful.
Why do you sound so...
familiar? It's me, Mother.
Don't be scared, sweetheart. I'm just the voice of Mother.
But I'm also your real mother.
No.
I'm so sorry. I had to put you up for adoption so I could run this game. But now it's over.
You hurt so many people.
I never meant for this game to get so brutal. I started out by doing this as a science experiment. But it made me lose sight of the things that really matter. Even as Mother, I was watching over you. I wanted you to win that 50 million. But don't worry. Because I'm going to make a new game.
What?
Yes, and I was thinking, instead of Mother, may I, we could all play Red Light, Green Light. And since you're my daughter, you'll have to play.
Anything I touch turns to money, or any doll I touch comes to life. I'm too little to have money, and I don't have any friends in foster care, so I pick this one. I pick this Barbie to come to life. Whoa.
Hi, I'm Come Alive Barbie.
Are you gonna be my friend?
Of course, I can be anything you want me to be. You can brush my hair and take me anywhere.
Cool.
You can also customize me using this remote.
I want to give you brown eyes like me.
Oh, Claire, who are you talking to?
Uh-oh, who's that?
That's another foster girl that lives here and she's really mean to dolls. We have to hide you, come on.
Claire, who are you talking to?
Nobody.
Hi, I'm Come Alive Barbie.
What the?
Barbie, I told you to hide.
Sorry, Claire. I just love making new friends.
Does this control her?
Hey, give that back.
Just let me see it.
Stop! You're gonna break her.
You're so annoying. This is why no one wants to adopt you. I don't want your dumb remote anyways.
You killed her.
Have fun with your dead Barbie.
Barbie, please wake up.
Hola.
Soy Barbie. ¿Cómo estás?
Uh-oh, I think she reset you onto Spanish mode.
Eres mi mejor amiga.
Barbie, I can't understand you. What am I gonna do?
Barbie, I can use my powers to bring Ken to life to help us.
I hope you know how to bring Barbie off of Spanish mode.
Hey, Barbie.
Hola, Ken.
Why is she speaking Spanish?
That's why I brought you here, Ken. I don't know how to make her speak English.
Can I see her remote?
Sure.
That should do it. Hey, Barbie.
Hi, Ken.
Want to go for a drive?
Sure, Ken.
Activate the Barbie car.
We cannot tell anyone that you're dolls.
What do we say if they ask us?
Tell them that you're my parents.
Okay.
Shh, we have to be really quiet so we can sneak out of here.
Thanks for buying me the stuff, Barbie.
Claire, you deserve it.
Hey, you never paid me back my money.
Claire! How dare you?
Who are you guys?
We are her parents.
She got adopted?
That's right, and one of her mother's many jobs is being a police officer.
So if you don't leave right now, we're going to have you arrested.
No, sorry, forget about the money. Bye!
Claire!
Are you okay?
My arm got a little cut.
Press the top button on the remote.
Okay.
Dr. Barbie is here to help.
You're so strong, Claire.
You should be feeling much better now.
Barbie, Ken, you said that you can be anything, right?
Yeah.
That's right.
Well, I want you to be my real mommy and daddy.
You want us to adopt you?
Yeah. Can you do that? Barbie, Ken, you said that you can be anything, right?
Yeah.
That's right.
Well, I want you to be my real mommy and daddy.
You want us to adopt you?
Yeah. Can you do that?
Claire, I understand if you don't want to because I know I'm not that great.
What?
Why would you think that?
Because I'm not as smart or as cute as the other kids. I think that's why nobody wants to adopt me.
Oh, Claire, don't think like that. You're so smart.
And you're super cute.
Do you really think so?
Claire, you can do anything you put your mind to. And anyone who tells you otherwise doesn't know what they're talking about. We would be honored to be your parents because you're such a good girl. Right, Ken?
That's right, Barbie.
Really?
Yeah, being a dad sounds fun.
Guys, I forgot I had this in my pocket.
My puppy!
Since we're a family now, do we want to have a pet?
Absolutely!
Aww. This is going to be so much fun. I'll start looking for Barbie houses for us to live in.
I'm so happy for us. We're going to be a great family.
Yeah, Barbie and Ken, finally together at last. Ow, my head.
Barbie? Ken, what's wrong?
Ugh, my head.
Barbie? Ken, what's wrong?
I don't know.
All of a sudden, we just feel really strange.
My powers, they're running out.
Oh no.
All of you are gonna turn back into dolls.
How much time do we have left?
1 minute. Please don't leave me. Claire, we'll never leave you. We might not be able to be your parents, but we'll always be your dolls.
Yes, and you're going to get adopted.
Do you promise? We promise. I'm gonna miss you so much. We'll still be together.
You can take us wherever you go. Barbie, our eyes.
They're melting.
You guys are crying.
Oh, the time's up. You guys are gonna...
We love you.
See you on the other side.
If it isn't the little tattletale, where are your parents now, huh?
They're at home.
So you better not try anything or I'm gonna tell on you.
No, I was just wondering.
I was looking for you all day.
I'm sorry, I was just...
I didn't want to hear it. You're lucky someone wants to adopt you.
What? I'm getting adopted?
Yes, finally.
You guys were right.
What? Who was right?
Nothing.
Meet your new parents.
Hi!
Hey.
Can I bring my dolls?
Oh, honey, of course.
We'll consider them a part of our family.
I can get adopted by a teacher or a mafia boss? What is that? I'm gonna go ask some of the other kids. Hey guys, do any of you know what a mafia boss is?
How innocent. Mafia bosses are super rich and they make for great parents. It's true, they're super nice.
Really?
Yeah, if that's one of your options, you should pick it.
Okay.
Someone is here to adopt you.
Hey kid.
Natalie, say hi.
Hi.
This is Mr. Russo, he's going to take great care of you.
Come on, Natalie, let's take you to your new home. I got you a little something.
Thank you.
Of course.
So is it true that you make a lot of money?
Excuse me? I don't like to talk about my job.
I'm sorry, I was just asking.
No questions about my work. Put these on and go to your room for 30 minutes.
But why?
Hey boss, he's ready for you. Natalie, go now.
Okay.
You're late again on your payment.
This will be the last time, I swear.
Yeah, it will be.
Bye, Mr. Russo.
Wait, before you go to school. I want you to stay away from any cops you see, okay?
Okay.
Hi, hun. I'm Officer Blair.
I really should be going.
We just want to talk to you about your father.
He a mafia boss?
No.
Uh-huh. Don't lie to us.
Hey!
Your new father is in a lot of trouble.
And you're gonna help us catch him.
Your new father is in a lot of trouble.
And you're gonna help us catch him.
You'll use this.
A pen?
It has a video camera in it.
And you're gonna be recording him all the time. Got it?
No, I won't betray my new dad.
You don't help us, and you'll be going to juvie, young lady. So we suggest you comply.
Maybe those kids lied to me. I mean, if I'm gonna betray him, I have to know what he's really doing for a living. Hey, Mr. Russo, I know you said to never ask about your work, but if I'm gonna be living here with you as your daughter, you have to be honest with me.
You sure you wanna know?
I'm sure.
Well, I make money by doing things that aren't exactly legal.
Oh, may I ask why you adopted me?
This job can get pretty lonely, and I always wanted a daughter, but maybe that was selfish.
No, that wasn't selfish. It was actually kind of sweet. Since you were honest with me, I'm gonna be honest with you. Some cops did approach me today, and they wanted me to record you and gather evidence on you using this pen.
What? Give me that. I told you no cops.
I know, I'm sorry. It's just they were very insistent, and one of the guys was grabbing onto my arm, and he was really scaring me. They said if I didn't gather evidence on you and record you, that I would go to juvie.
They want a video, huh? Let's give them one.
Did you get what we wanted?
Yes, I did. All the evidence you need against my father is in this pen. You should listen to it now.
Ew!
Oh, what the?
Oh no, the pen must have malfunctioned.
You two think you're funny?
Do you want to go to juvie because—
Wait a minute, your badges look really fake. Are they plastic?
Time for plan B. Get her. Time for plan B. Get her.
You just had to notice our badges.
Now we're gonna have to do something we didn't want to do. You see, we're enemies of your father.
Because you didn't listen to us, we're gonna have to use you as bait to catch him.
No, he won't fall for that.
Yeah, he will. And then he'll be killed.
No, I'll warn him.
You're not gonna tell him anything.
Ow!
Lock her in the room and give her something to calm down.
No!
Hey, kid. Everything's gonna be okay. I'm gonna get you out of here.
No, please. You have to leave me here.
Shh. It's gonna be alright. Let's go this way.
No!
We knew you'd come.
Remember us?
You're the ones who wanted more money for the job. You ripped us off.
Now you and your little brat are gonna pay.
You should know better. You think I'd come here alone? Ugh. Let's go.
Mr. Russo, I'm really scared.
It's okay. I know, kid. That's why I brought these for you. Put them on and close your eyes.
Stop him!
I told you. You mess with me and you end up on the floor.
Are we safe now?
Yeah, don't you worry. They won't be able to bother you again. Come here, sweetheart.
Are you sure you want to return her back to the adoption center?
After some thought, yeah. I think it's what's best for her. You deserve a different father.
But I don't want a different father. I want you.
Time to go, Natalie.
I'll never forget you, Mr. Russo, and I'll never forget how you saved my life. Aw, the mafia boss returned her. Just leave me alone.
I bet nobody will adopt her now. Natalie, someone's here to see you.
Hey, kid.
Mr. Russo?
I thought about what you said about not wanting another father. And the truth is, ever since you've been gone, I miss you. Would you still want me to be your—
Yes.
I promise, I'm always gonna protect you.
Oh my gosh, the reception here is literal trash.
We're in the mountains, what do you expect? Besides, I want us to enjoy nature. Your Instagram and TikTok can wait.
Well, now you sound like Mom.
Shut up and help me come on back.
That's not funny, Nikki.
What are you talking about?
Would you stop playing dumb? This isn't funny. You put fake blood all over the bathroom.
I didn't do that.
Stop it. You're creeping me out. I'm being serious.
I am being serious. I didn't do it.
So that was real blood?
What the hell was that?
I don't know, okay, but I think that we need to—
Shit. I thought I heard somebody.
Who are you? How did you even—
Shh. Keep your voices down. There's a bunch of them out there right now.
A bunch of what?
There are creatures that come out at night here.
Creatures? What do you mean by creatures?
It's hard to describe them. They're like nothing you've ever seen before.
No, this is insanity. Nikki, come on, we're leaving.
No, no. Nobody's going anywhere. It's not safe out there.
Let us see for ourselves.
Shh! I'm telling you, they're out there.
If you tell us to shush one more time, I swear I'm gonna—
Found us.
What do we do?
They're attracted to darkness. If you make this place bright enough, maybe they'll stay away.
How do you know that?
Nessa, come on, let's just do what he says.
Okay. Okay, I think that's all the lights in the house.
Where did the guy go?
I don't know, he was right there.
Whoa, wait. What is this?
Who's that a picture of?
Some girl. Look.
Witness, there's more pictures on the floor.
Oh my gosh, there is. And they're all of girls.
Oh my god, is this a picture of us?
Nikki? Nikki? Where are you? Nikki, please tell me that's you.
There you are. Hey, it's okay. I took care of the creatures. You're safe now. Where's your sister?
I don't know. She was right next to me. And then the lights turned off and she...
What?
I never told you she was my sister. I want to know what's going on right now.
I'm just trying to protect you guys.
Where is my sister?
I have no idea, but I'll help you find her. All right. Now, I thought I heard her down this way. Hey, wait!
Nikki? Nikki, wake up.
I see you found your sister.
You did this to her, didn't you?
Don't worry, Nessa. She's fine.
Why is there a bunch of pictures of girls upstairs?
Oh, you saw those. I guess you could call them my exes.
There aren't any creatures, are there?
Well, look who's catching on.
And the blood that was in the bathroom.
That was from the last girl that stayed here. Let's just say things didn't work out.
Oh, hello. Who are you and why are you in my room?
My name is Briella, and your father says I'll be staying with you for a while.
What? He can't do this to me. Just because my dad's part of the Princess Protection Program doesn't mean I am.
But he said you have to let me sleep in your room.
Sorry, that's not happening.
Then where shall I sleep?
Does it look like I care? You'll figure something out. Briella, wait! You can stay in my room.
What made you change your mind?
My dad said if I don't let you, I'm grounded.
Oh, well, don't worry. I should only be here for about a month.
A month?
Mm-hmm. And the most wonderful part is, your dad says I get to go to school with you.
You go to school with me. You've got to be kidding me.
Hi. Good morning, new friend. I'm super excited for today.
My name is Katie.
Oh, your name is Katie. Okay, got it. Are you ready to go to class?
Briella, please tell me you're not going to wear that to school.
Why? Is there something wrong with it?
You look like you're going to a ball. Come on, let's find you some normal clothes.
Oh, normal clothes, right. I thought this was normal. Wow, a real high school. I've only seen these in movies. I wonder if it'll be like High School Musical. Hi! Oh, I guess they didn't hear me. Wait, Katie, wait up! Katie, who's that over there? She's really pretty.
That's Alana. Don't talk to her.
Oh, why not?
Because she's... Hey, Katie! Who's this? This is my... cousin. Oh, and what's her name?
My name is Bria.
It's Bree. Just Bree. Well, it was nice seeing you, just Bree.
Katie, why didn't you allow me to tell her my full name?
Girl, you're in hiding, remember? No one can really know who you are.
Class, we have a new transfer student, Miss Bree Stevens.
Who's that?
I believe that's you.
That's your cover name.
Oh, that's me, right. I apologize to everyone. I would formally introduce myself, but I'm not really in the proper attire to curtsy.
Okay, class, settle down.
Hey, I'm gonna go turn in my permission slip for prom, okay?
Oh, of course. I will wait for you right here then.
Hey, Bree, do you want to hang out with me?
No, thank you.
Aw, why not?
Alana, Katie told me that you cannot be trusted.
She's just saying that because she's jealous of me.
But I promised Katie I would wait here for her.
Oh, come on. Let's just go while she's away.
That wouldn't be very kind.
Trust me, Bree. Everything will be okay.
Where exactly are you from?
I'm from, it's a small country. You probably haven't heard of it.
Just tell us. I'm sure we have.
I don't think that I should.
Bree, what are you doing?
It's called talking to a friend. You should try it sometimes, Katie.
Good one, Alana. Come on, Bree, let's go. I told you not to talk to her.
I know, Katie, I apologize, but they were very insistent. Don't worry, Katie, I'll be fine. I won't talk to Alana or her friend.
Just have fun at your doctor's appointment.
All right, so and those are exactly the ones where I took a derivative of the x part of the term and I didn't take the derivative of the y part. And so for instance, here I had used the product. And in the first case, I just differentiated the x part.
Hey, you won't believe like what flirting with your boyfriend. Hey Bri, or should I say Princess Briella?
How did you even find out?
I knew something was off, so I did my research.
You don't understand what's going on. Enemies of my kingdom are after me. That's why I had to go undercover here. If they find me, they're gonna try and force me to marry their son. Please, you can't tell anyone who I am.
Okay, I won't tell anyone, but you must do what I told you. So my boyfriend, Devin, just broke up with me, and I know it's because of you. And I'm guessing he's going to ask you to the prom, so all you gotta do is just say no.
And if I don't?
Then I will leak your little secret to everyone.
Hey, you're Bree, right?
Yes?
Okay, come with me, I have to show you something. Here, this is for you.
What is this?
Just open it, silly.
Okay. I have something very special to ask you. Devin, I would love to.
Guys, she said yes.
Oh no, I didn't mean it like that.
You make a big mistake, Bree.
What's wrong? Aren't you excited for prom?
Yeah, I guess.
Okay, seriously, what's up? You've been acting weird ever since I came back from my doctor's appointment.
Katie, I didn't want to tell you this.
Tell me what?
Alana found out that I'm a princess, and I'm pretty sure that she's going to tell the whole school. Alana found out that I'm a princess, and I'm pretty sure that she's going to tell the whole school.
Not on my watch, she's not. Come on, we're telling my dad. Oh my gosh, Dad!
Relax. He's fine. Now, which one of you is the princess?
It's me. I am. Just promise me that you'll leave her alone, and I'll go with you, okay?
Sounds like a deal to me.
No, Briella, please don't do this.
It's okay. I'll be okay.
Come on. Let's go. Stay here. I need to make a call. Hey! Get back here.
I'm so happy you're okay.
Thank you, Katie. I was so lucky to find a police officer nearby. But Mr. Stevens, I don't understand. How did that bad guy know where I was?
Alana sent out a tweet exposing your location.
I can't believe she would do that.
Don't worry, everything's been taken care of. You're safe to go home now.
Wait, really? But what about prom?
I don't think you can go.
Dad, can't she stay for just a few more hours?
All right, fine, but you can't stay out too long.
Thank you so much, Mr. Stevens. I promise, we won't be long. Come on, Katie.
So, how many words you get for the year? Only 3 again. Aw, might as well use them up. Come on.
I love you.
And I love you more.
Hi, what can I get you today?
She doesn't have any words, miss, but I'll order for her. She's just gonna have a salad, but I'm gonna get a cheeseburger, double fries. Babe, you're looking kind of pale today. You wanna get your makeup done? Yeah, you do. Come on, let's go.
I love this color on you.
Me too. Hey, babe, show her the bruise. Any chance you can cover that? She's so clumsy.
Oh, yeah, totally. We can take care of that. Sir, would you wanna buy the concealer I use on her?
Actually, yeah, that'd be great. I'll go pay for this. You stay here.
I love this.
He can't hear us anymore. Here, take some words. Please, you can trust me. Is something wrong? He can't hear you right now.
He's not my boyfriend.
He's not, is he? I knew it. Okay, listen, I'm going to get help for you. But I'm gonna need you to give me some more information.
He's coming.
Okay, got the concealer. Time to go.
Sir, wait.
He's not my boyfriend. He's not, is he? I knew it. Okay, listen, I'm going to get help for you. But I'm gonna need you to give me some more information.
He's coming.
Okay, got the concealer. Time to go.
Sir, wait.
Why is the makeup lady chasing after us?
Sir!
Let's get out of here. Well, that was weird. Did she at least cover up your bruise? Good. Good. Go change your hair to a different style. I'm gonna go make dinner. You look much better now, babe.
Breaking news as of today.
What's going on? Let me turn this up.
No, don't!
Did you just... How the hell did you get words? So now you want to be quiet, huh? Answer me! How did you get them? You don't have any left now, do you? Give me that remote. You better hope this news isn't about you.
So this girl comes into my makeup store with a bruise. I gave her some words and it turns out the man she was with...
You ratted me out? After everything that I've done for you, I have been so good to you. Now that's gonna change. Police, open the door. They finally found me, but they won't find you. Officer, I'm telling you, you've got the wrong guy. I'm the only one who lives here. Yeah, well, I've searched the whole place. I haven't seen anything. Right, the missing girl's obviously not here. It seems so, but you match the description of the kidnapper. There's definitely been a mistake.
Down here! I'm down here!
What was that? Wait a minute, don't- Oh my god.
You found me.
Ma'am, stay right there. Mr. Hart, you're under arrest.
Thank you so much for finding me. He's had me here for 2 years.
He's been controlling your words.
What?
Yes, ma'am, we found this illegal device on him that steals people's words.
That would explain why every year I would only get 3 words.
Go on, say it.
I love you.
And he made me say I loved him.
Hey, come here! Ugh. You don't deserve to get back here!
The only one that doesn't deserve to speak is you.
That's right, and she's keeping your words permanently.
Now you finally see what it feels like to not have a voice. It doesn't feel good, does it?
Prison's gonna be real fun for him.
Ugh.
You're finally free now. Alright, Mr. Hart, let's go.
Any last words before you go off to prison? Oh wait, you don't have any.
Veronica!
Open the door, please, Veronica, open the door. Veronica, can we not fight anymore, please? Can we not fight anymore? Veronica, sure you're scared, I've been there. I can set you free. Veronica, don't make me come in there. I'm gonna count. Open the door, please, Veronica, open the door. Veronica, can we not fight anymore, please? Can we not fight anymore?
Veronica, open the door, please, Veronica, open the door. Veronica, can we not fight anymore, please? Can we not fight anymore? Veronica, sure you're scared, I've been there, I can set you free. Veronica, don't make me come in there, I'm gonna count to three.
Open the door, please, Veronica, open the door. Veronica, can we not fight anymore, please? Can we not fight anymore? Veronica, sure you're scared, I've been there. I can set you free. Veronica, don't make me come in there. I'm gonna count.